Ah, the warrior returns. Thank you again for your help.
I'm sorry. No one may enter.
Look what I have for you. I am certain you will find it useful. The gods favor us both. I'm always ready.
How are things?
I have much to trade. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. May the gods smile upon you.
Careful, friend of Unuratu. The Jaguar warriors. Don't get too close.
destiny.
This describes something nearby. They stand back to back, two brothers in arms. I lie at the feet of the one who watches the shaded serpent.
Do you think there will be any more of these uprisings? Market day has been completely disrupted.
I'm sure there'll be a solution to this conflict soon.
Well, I hope so.
At last.
I know the man that is to be executed today. He is Hakan, a butcher from the lower city.
I see.
Don't let me keep you.
Maybe these rebels will give up after... See what happened.
I'm sorry, Ahau. Please don't hurt me. I only wanted to say goodbye to my father.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Kiara. I'm with the Rebellion.
How do you know my name?
Your friend Etsley told me I should help you.
He did?
Yes. So why don't you tell me what's happened?
My father blames Kukulkan for mother's death. I told him that nothing would bring her back, but he didn't listen. He tried to kill Kukulkan and now he's going to die and I will be left all alone.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can help.
Really? There are other rebels here in the square. They want to help as well, but they're too scared. Maybe you can convince them.
I'll do whatever I can, Kiara. I promise you, I won't let them take your father from you.
Thank you, Ahau.
Call me Lara. I'd like to see the prisoner.
With respect, Ahau, but he is to be executed on orders from Kukulkan himself. And may I also suggest you leave the square for your own safety.
Stand aside and let me through to see the prisoner.
As I said before, this man is to be executed on orders from Kukulkan. No one goes in. I'm sorry, Ahau.
I want to free the prisoner, but I can't do it alone.
You must be the Eshiki Unuratu spoke of. If you can make it safe, I will help open the door.
Blessings, Ahau. Are you enjoying the executions?
The executions? Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now. Are you still willing to help?
Yes, as soon as the guards are
gone. Why did the attendant sound the horn? I'm sure there's a reason. Remain alert all the time.
Would you play your instruments for an envoy of the gods?
We would be honored to help.
Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Unuratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner and I need your help.
You are a shiki.
Okay, the guards are gone.
Then we must move now.
It's safe now. Help me open the door. This should do it.
Together now. What do you want, priest?
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
I do not have any friends that look like you.
Trust me, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Your daughter's waiting. Can you walk?
Kiara!
Damn!
Kiara! Go! Get someplace safe. I will find you.
I'll find us a way out of here.
I remember you now. You are the outsider I saw with Unuratu in the Lord Village.
And if I remember correctly, you were told not to go after Kukul Khan.
I was stupid and careless, blinded by the village. I know that now. I risk everything.
A daughter. Here. Stay close.
These are the old barracks. This way. Kiara, I am coming. We are close.
If we work together, we can move this stone. You helped.
Not that. The way to what's important. To my daughter. Here, this knife. It belonged to my wife. I was going to kill Kukul Khan with it. I have no use for it now.
Papa.
Oh, Kiara.
I thought I was never going to see you again, Papa.
I am so sorry, my sweet child. Let me look at you. I promise I will never leave you again. Come on, let's go home.
I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents. I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did, that's for sure. How is the plan coming together, Atsli?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakbe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsli, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
See that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. Bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with the US support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Helicopters. Yeah, Shield. Trinity's hunting them.
This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostile. 105. Establish kill zones and hold them off the temple at any cost!
Good progress in all sectors. We are losing a lot of people. All units, stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap your fields of fire.
When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Guiding Isha when he sacrificed his son's power. Once
change of plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croc. She's with the E-Shield.
She's what? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
Ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Just get it over with.
Luke is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Raise the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, root.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctica's lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad. Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect by Titi.
Uratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
Thank you.
Some head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well,
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsli, why don't you show me the plans for the new
time? Yes.
All wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.